From the Space Coast, Axiom Space just announced plans for their second all-private mission to the International Space Station.
It's scheduled to lift off this spring with the first Saudi female astronaut. WSU Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heiler joins us right now live from the Kennedy Space Center. So, Scott, what can you tell us about this next launch?
Well, we know now that the Axiom 2 mission will launch on May 8th at 10:43 p.m. right here from the Kennedy Space Center. It'll carry a crew of four, and this is part of Axiom's process of building its own private space station. The crew of four will travel in SpaceX's Freedom Crew capsule on its second human mission to the International Space Station. AX2 will be a 12-day privately funded mission, the first ever to have private astronauts and those representing their country. Two Saudi astronauts, including the first ever female from the kingdom to fly into space, Rayana Barnawi. She'll be joined by Ali Al-Karni. It'll be piloted by John Schofner.
This mission is the second in our series of full missions to the International Space Station. These are really steps for us in a process to get ready to build our space station.
The first module for that new Axiom space station, the first private one, will go up in 2025, then another a year later, all in preparation for the retirement of the ISS by the end of the decade. The mission commander, a former NASA astronaut and the first female commander of the ISS, Peggy Whitson.
Space is really changing right now, and I'm really excited to be a part of expanding humanity's access to this amazing frontier.
Axiom aims to have two missions a year. That's to keep pace with NASA and their experience with the International Space Station. This, again, is all part of that process to maintain that experience before they build their own space station. Reporting live at the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, WSU News.